Neat Corporation and Fast Travel Games presents Budget Cuts 2 Mission Insolvency, which picks up where players left off in the first game. This is a standalone title coming to VR platforms later this year. We got some hands-on time during this year's Gamescom 2019 and found the game to be quite the challenge, having only played the demo of the original. Neat Corporation suggests no previous experience is necessary and players can just dive in. With this type of game, which offers stealth action-based gameplay, taking one's time is the order of the day. The menu system feels quite fiddly at first, but after a short while becomes easier to manage. Interestingly, players can use a new bow and arrow for long-ranged attacks, as well as the option of throwing arrows at robots, or if you're in a tight spot, you can stab them. Probably the most interesting change in the demo was the new environment outside of the TransCorp office, which allowed for portal shifting above the city. This is pretty cool and gives the game an open feel. You're able to choose where to teleport to get the drop on the patrolling robots. Budget Cuts 2 is a game that requires some methodical planning and a bit of cunning thrown in. Not so easy with such a short space of time to play. Still, this is a challenging game and one that looks to offer a good use of room scale interactions. Take a look at our gameplay, although we weren't as stealthy as we'd hoped to be. Okay, I'm Rob Cram. Thanks for watching.
I hope he's in a good mood. Thank you.
Such a glorious day in corporate America.
Today feels like a good day for a good day.
I need to locate a caffeinated beverage.
Thank you.